Okay, Pat, we're going to be reviewing this Trout Creek inspection report. Let's make Michigan big. Just click on it and it drop down. You'll see the Michigan there. The spell out street. Okay, good. Buyer's agent. And we get rid of this listing agent. All right. Okay, we're moving on down the line here. Yep. Here we go. Sauce was a mess, eh? Man, what'd I send you on? What was wrong with the floor structure? You just didn't like it? Let me see what you're talking about, man. An old house. I mean, it looks like whoever supported it did a decent job. I mean, got those columns off the ground. I don't know. I think that looks pretty good. Look at that. Sweet. Yeah. Okay. The floor structure is really good. Okay. That's the main floor. Floor in any bad shape, or what's going on here? Looks good to me. Looks good to me. Looks good to me. The floor is a pretty adequate support. The floor can be adequately supported. The floor structure could be further inverted. Mm-hmm. quick I can. I'm cooking for the day. Scared of, man. I mean, the floor looks good to me, man. Looks like they did it right. Okay, the floor structure was supported in many locations with assortment of beams and posts. The floor appeared to be adequately to the floor structure. Appeared to be adequately supported. The floor structure could be further evaluated to determine if the supports are adequate or if more supports will be needed. Beehive. Yep, too many spaces. It'll be back.
Yep.
Oh, you do. I usually like to put this picture last. Yeah, this one, and then underneath. Good. Well, you got that straight. Okay, good. Nice comment here. Good. Looks like we've got a few ears on it, Pat. Can't tell if that's just moss or machines or wind or what. Okay, roughing contractors should further write to determine any information that is an estimate to cost of replacement. Leave it at that. We'll take it off the R and put it on investigate. Put an eye on this. change that utility company to propane. Electrician's gonna do. Not present NP, appearance NP, not present, not present NP, there we go. Ooh, nice friends, huh? Thank you. there. So I took off the plural and made it singular. Otherwise, and there's nothing otherwise, so just get rid of it. Second comment all the time. We should add our first comment too. Right here, if you're in this, then we can add this, which is got that first part right here, but then it adds the second part. So, good. Nice. Well, Roger's nicer than the host. What's up? Or maybe not. Yeah, we don't need a second opinion. Do you? Do you think you need a second opinion? Or does it both need to be replaced? Let's see. Yeah. Okay, so here's what I added. Roof covering was showing wear and was nearing the end of its normal life expectancy. A roofing company should further write to determine when the roof cover should be replaced. Moss is present on the shingle, must be cleaned off. If they must remove the shingles on the market today, that a must remove the shingles should be considered when replacing shingles in the future. Okay, let's move on. So it looks here, Pat, Adobe, okay. Okay, come on, all right, here we go. Show these pictures real good. Foundation, let's see, structural, active seepage, green mold, exterior wall, there's a... Alright, so what's wrong with number three here? Let me see. Thank you. summary, you're just the way it is. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. I mean, that's what they did. You gotta know, we need to boil over until we form. It's just the way it is. Well, something was wrong with it. Water leaking in, or what's going on? We don't know. You stated it. It's amazing. Lots of stuff on here in the summer, so we'll see. Okay, well, that's important. You got mold. Kitchen window, patio door difficult. Missing screws. There were missing screws on all the first floor windows. I don't think that needs to be in the summary. Report. We're looking at 18844 over here. 18444. Is that what I said? No. 18844. Let's get the report over here. And there it is. It's already been opened. This area here. Okay, good. So, let's go ahead and send it. All. And then we're going to send it to, we'll just send it to the agent, to the client, not to the agent. There's a lot wrong with this also. Okay, just send a report. Unless you said to send it to the agent. Not going on there, man. Okay, let's go to home gauge. Let's upload it to home gauge. Uploaded yet? Did it upload? No, let's see what's going on here, man. All right. Good job on that report, man. Good job. Let's see what we got going here. Did upload it twice. I did delete or delete one. Oh, that was yours. That was yours that you uploaded. Now this is the one that we did here, so we sent it. No, we're not going to send it to Donnie. Not unless they ask us to. Very good. All right, good job.